passing COVID relief through budget reconciliation.
I support passing COVID relief with support from Republicans if we can get it, but the COVID relief has to pass. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. Thank you.